In the 50th all-time meeting between Syracuse and Boston College,
he has had an incredible year with the Orange.
This is Dungey on the run. Dungey breaks it outside. First down and more, and into BC territory. Out inside the 45-yard line for Dungey. Four receiver set, now five receiver set across the middle, and caught Irvin Phillips into the end zone, and the Orange has scored again. Taken by Willis. Using the entire field. Miles Willis. Willis trying to win the race to the end zone, and he will do it. Touchdown, Eagles.
Players.
Five receivers for the Orange into the end zone. Looking for Ishmael. Goes up and gets it. And it's a touchdown. What a catch. Steve Ishmael. Took up almost 7 minutes on the clock. Came away empty. This is Tolles. He's got room down the sideline. Patrick Tolles to the end zone for Boston College.
Keep an eye on Dungey as well.
He's got 15 carries in the game. He's looking for Etta-Tawo. One-handed grab. Amba Etta-Tawo will go to the end zone for the Orange touchdown.
Their first win against a nationally ranked opponent since 2012.
Again on third down. Dungey lost the football. The Eagles have covered. And a monster turnover.
First time of the game, the Eagles have gone for it on fourth down.
Wade to throw it. Sends it to the end zone. Incomplete.
And it's a 28-20 victory for the Syracuse Orange here in Chesnut Hill.